my name is Stacey Espinosa, and I'm the administrative coordinator here at ALAC, the Arizona Latino Arts and Cultural Center. So this new exhibition is brought down from Washington, D.C., and the Smithsonian. It traces the origins of what we call American music today, and it traces its origins back to Latinos and what they influenced from the Cubans and the immigrant Cubans in Florida and what they brought into this country to the Pachucos in Los Angeles and the present culture that we have today, the lowrider culture. So here you have artists like Selena from Texas, and you have some of like her music and what she did and what her influence in concerts that she went to, and you also have artists like Santana, who's known for his guitar. So you have people with the voices and you have people with like the instrumental parts of it. This exhibition started with the Smithsonian, so you have professors at the University of Washington, and they're the ones that decided that they wanted to create this exhibition to let people know what the influence of Latino music was on the American culture, basically, because we hear this music today and we don't realize that it has Latino in it. It's been to Chicago, it's been to New York, it's been to the, you know, big places, and so here we have a smaller version of it, but it's this is the last stop, so after this it will be destroyed, unfortunately. This is the last place where you guys will be able to see it, and it's here until July 6th. By having this exhibit here, you know, and having a lot here, the youth are able to come and see what their culture is like. So they're able to come back and get a sense of their culture. They're able to learn a little bit more about where they come from or where their parents came from. We try to conserve and preserve the Latino culture and the indigenous cultures also. The whole exhibit is free to the public, and we're open Tuesday through Saturday, 11 to 6, kid-friendly and family-friendly.